Paul, what are you doing?
XOXO, my love is very special if you
broke it, set it, broke it, set it.
So on, somehow you got extra, forget me not. When it's sweet, you, what you say?
It's prank day.
I got out of school. As you can tell, I got out of baseball practice. I'm wearing my uniform still. So, what's going on is...
I'm just going to pull up.
As you saw by the title of the video, we're pranking our dad. It's basically a fake beat up or...
We got jumped as
type of prank right now.
So, little story. A couple months back, me and my dad, we went to Family Dollar. And, like, there was, like, these two guys that had gave me a look. Like a dirty look, I guess. And my dad doesn't play with that shit. So we got into a big argument with these two dudes. Almost like about to fight argument, but like we just chilled down. So we're gonna have to blame it on them.
So we freaking got makeup. We told my dad we're out to buy to go get some like batteries and stuff because we gotta film. Sorry about the lighting, guys. We got some makeup. We're gonna give each other some bruises right here.
You wanna do you first?
Sorry.
I'm
sorry.
Opening my eye like twice.
I'm sorry. I wonder girls open their mouth when they're doing their makeup.
Why does it look so stupid on camera?
I don't know. You guys, it might look dumb. I think it looks cool on camera, actually. Oh, we could tell them that, like, they broke it up, the fight, and then they called the cops.
And we had no service. Yeah. You trying to scratch yourself? You want to punch you?
I'm trying to, like, make my eyeball red.
My heart is beating right now. Like, legit, it's beating. I'm nervous. I don't know why you're not nervous. He's always chilling, and I'm like nervous.
I'm but I'm just hasn't hit me yet.
Beat like I want your heart to be beating.
It is.
It's game time.
What the fuck happened?
This up.
Ooh.
The people that you got into a fight with the other day, with Elijah. We got into a whole fight.
Where?
It's Family Dollar. I was walking
give
in.
Give me the fucking keys.
No, I was
give
walking
me the keys. Give me, Gio, give me the cops, fucking keys. Give me the keys.
Ba, they're calling the give cops. Me those keys. They're already going there, Ba.
Give me the keys,
ba.
Gio. I said give me the keys.
What are you going to do?
Give me the keys, for.
Ba, what are you going to do? We all got into a fight and that's it. Like, the cops are on their way. There's nothing we can do. What the hell? Ba, where are you going?
Where's the keys?
I don't know.
Give me the keys, Gio.
You're not getting arrested, Bob.
Tell him to give me the keys.
Ba, he has his fucking pocket.
Give me the keys, Gio.
You're not gonna get arrested.
I said give me the keys.
Ba, they already called the cops.
Yo, I'm serious. Give me the keys, Gio.
I knocked him out. He got a
give me
nose.
The fucking
I
keys.
Broke his nose. That's it. Ba,
give me the keys,
not,
bro.
Ba, what are
Yo,
you?
Give me the keys, Gio. Give me the keys, bro.
Do you want to get arrested?
I got the other car in the way. Give me the keys.
What are you gonna do? Ba, what are you gonna do?
Nothing. Get out of my way.
Ba, seriously,
get out my
what
way.
Are you gonna do?
Get out of my way, Gio.
What are you gonna
I'm not
do?
Gonna do nothing. I'm gonna check something. Give me.
What are you gonna check?
Watch it. Watch it. Let me out.
What are you gonna do? Come on.
Yo, let me out. I'm telling you.
Elijah, can you help? Come on. Bro, what are you doing?
You shit about it, bro.
What do you mean, watch what you gonna do? Bob. Bob, what are you doing? What are you... Bob, seriously, they already called the cops.
I don't care.
Bob, I'm not letting you go. You got a gun? Are you serious?
Watch it. Watch it.
I'm not watch. Letting you go, Bob. You got a whole gun.
Watch how you
do. You're not gonna kill somebody, Bob.
Watch how you do.
Oh my God.
What are you doing? Ba, it's a prank. Bobby. Ba, it's a freaking... It's a prank. It's makeup. Bobby. Where are you going? Yo.
Yo, he's out. I don't know what
to do. Bro, he's literally out with a fucking desert eagle.
Is he actually going?
He's literally out there with a desert eagle.
Oh my gosh. He hit the other key so we can't go.
Yo, I don't know where my dad went. Like, he really... I told him it was a prank and he went. He still went to the place. I'm telling you, my dad is crazy. He's insane.
Probably took all the keys.
You want to get on the dirt bike?
On the freaking dirt bike?
No, because, like, if he's really being serious, he can actually get in trouble because he's just
over there. No, exactly. I know that.
So we need to get over there.
Boom. How are we going to get over there? With what keys?
The car's open.
Okay, there's no key, though. You can't drive it. Yo, honestly, we're waiting outside.
He's out to Family Dollar, which is like a 10-minute drive, and he took all of the keys, so we can't f***ing get there.
I'm actually like a little nervous, low key.
Cause like he's probably out there standing, and he might like waiting like, for do somebody, like actually try somebody's.
Better start running. How about you just start running?
Sorry. Let me see your eye.
He's outside.
He's outside.
I don't know. I heard a
car. Oh my god.
Wow, what the hell?
I fucking busted.
What are you? What the hell?
Call mommy. Yo, I gotta go. I got to.
Wow, what?
His whole shirt is ripped.
Yo.
Bob.
It's a fucking prank.
What do you mean? Yo, this guy.
This is f***ing confusing.
Yo, are you serious? Are you
serious? You get me.
How you took all the keys?
I'm your father. You crazy?
Yo.
All right, you guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. We got his ass.
When Gio said it's a prank, I guess he heard it and then still kept going with it.
Yeah, he tried to flip it on us. He literally tried to flip it on us. He did, though, because we were here, like, bugging out. We thought
I was
he
just like, yo, like, probably outside Family Dollar with a big-ass gun in his hand waiting for someone to pull up. Yeah.
Props to Pop. He flipped the script. That was good.
You have guns on YouTube?
Yeah, that was crazy.
Today, shout-out goes to Shanice. Sorry. You're private. I couldn't like your pictures because like if I followed you right now, anyway, you'd probably like accept it. Like, not right now, obviously.
Yeah.
So shout out to you. Thank you for supporting us.
You're always there on every video, so thank you.
And if you want one, comment on Instagram below, like the video, and turn on the bell for the notification. I'm gonna go take a shower because I came out of practice and I got to take this shit off.
Yeah.
So, all right, bro, gang. We'll see you next time.
Somebody's nose. I heard some weird shit.
I said I broke the kid's
like,
nose.
I heard like it's done. Their nose is broken. You can't do nothing about it.
No, because I was just like, I'm not like a I did some damage.
Yeah, act like I won. Yeah, I don't look like winners. You look like you have to kick out of your ass.